Year's Flyover Fest brings to town rap icon Cupcake, and performing alongside her tonight, drag performer King Montage is here at DITV News. Good morning, King.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm doing great.
That's great.
For those of you who don't know who is Cupcake and why is she a big thing for Iowa City?
Well, Cupcake is a body positive, sex positive rapper from Chicago who really specializes in kind of this confident, you know, sexy type of a woman, but also someone who is honest in their music and really shares their struggles. And I'm so happy that she's coming to our city because she's really blowing up on the scene, so.
Yeah, that's so awesome to see someone like that coming here. And so I heard you'll be performing alongside Cupcake with the House of Eden.
Yes.
So can you tell us a little bit about the House of Eden? What makes it the perfect pairing to go with Cupcake?
Well, the House of Eden is a drag group that started about a year ago. And we kind of specialize in highlighting underrepresented communities in our performances. You know, we mesh hard dance choreographies with politics and make sure we highlight the Latinx community, the Black community, and even the Asian community with our like K-pop nights and shows that we do all across Iowa as well as in other states as well. So paired with Cupcake is just a bunch of empowerment ready to hit the stage. So I'm so ready for tonight.
All right, King. Well, thanks so much for being here with us today. Have a great time tonight.
Thank you. The House of Eden
will be performing tonight alongside Cupcake at Gabe's in Iowa City. The show starts at 10:30.